Portuguese translation. Because Allah Ta'ala says in the Quran, أَفَلَا يَتَدَبَّرُونَ الْقُرْآنِ. So tadabbur means to have reflection, to comprehend. And we can only have comprehension with the translation. As we are non-Arabs, some brothers, alhamdulillah, they are Arabs, they know, but we non-Arabs, we don't know exactly the meaning of the Quran. And we know that translation helps comprehension. And if there is translation plus comprehension equal to concentration, why Allah Ta'ala says, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. So the believers who are successful are those who in their salah, they are khashi'un, they concentrate. So I again say that the translation plus comprehension equal to concentration. So inshallah, the reading of the Quran recitation will be with English translation of Surah Al-Nasr by Sayyid Aqib Hussain.
Translations of Surah Al-Nasr. When the help comes from Allah and victory, do you see people enter Allah's religion in crowds and pray and celebrate the praises of your Lord, then pray for forgiveness, for He is oft returning in grace and mercy. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا. صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله.